Eagle Park. It's race seven. We're right to go. Set to race. They're away and running. Oh, gee, missing the kick a little bit there. Dashing Deb. There's very good speed. Stealth carved over the face of the field and darted away. Stealth got away by four. Quickly to second. Duden to try and chase after it. The margin back to three. A length and a half, Isles Entity. Then came Victor Curl. A gap away, Purified. Next, Chapel Road. Dashing Deb and back at the tail. Cyclone Alley off the back. Stealth to the turn. A bit over a length. Duden and then Isles Entity. They turn. Stealth in front. Duden, Isles Entity. Stealth, Isles Entity. Isles Entity has just beaten Doonan flying through, then Stealth and Victor Curl. Then came Chapel Road. Next was Purified, Cyclone Alley, and it was back toward the tail end. The time here is around 30 and 90. After the running of race number seven and the interim numbers here, it is 3, 6 and 7. Interim numbers, it is 3, 6, 7 and 2. Number three, Isles Entity for Tim Aloisi, another winner tonight. Second, going to six, Doonan for Ben Rawlings. And third to seven, Stealth for Paul Fagan. So the interim numbers here, 3, 6, 7, 2 after Angle Park, race number seven.